Foam insulation is a great way to help support your material throughout a cut. Just use your circular saw and set the depth gauge to just below the thickness of your material that you're cutting. Mark your material, and as you see here, if it's a smaller piece, you can use a speed square. It acts as a guide as it rides along the edge. This helps ensure smooth and accurate cuts. And there you go. As simple as that.